Oh no.
Hi.
How you doing, mates? Welcome. Welcome to the stream, man. I'm just starting. Hold on. I am woefully unprepared. I am literally not ready, and I don't care. Okay. I'm a mess. I'm terrible at this game and at everything I do. Hi. We gotta get this going. I can't just be standing here with my face on full view. I know I look like a moron. I am. But let's... Enough with the semantics. How is y'all's tonight? How is y'all's tonight? I don't know what else to be doing at this time. But I'm gonna play some WoW. And I might... I don't know. I'm experimenting with playing more games, so I think I'm just gonna either... If I get bored of playing WoW, I'm most likely probably... I'm debating on Team Fortress 2 or World of Tanks. I don't know. I have a weird taste for games. Anywho. Boom. Watch the game. Look at this. Amazing. I am gonna turn the sound a bit up. Just like 15% is probably the sweet spot there. Yeah, but anywho. How are y'all tonight? Happy Halloween. It is Halloween. It is Hallow's Eve. It's also where Hallow's Eve ends. After midnight, it won't be. It won't be Hallow's Eve. So, I am trying to do some questing, but problem, I need to run some dungeons. Level 22, get out of here, bro. I'm level 40, and I just need to run with someone. I could go to stop the fires. Hold on.
What do you need?
I'm gonna go to Orgrimmar.
Strength.
And with my Scarlet Paladin, my spooky Scarlet Paladin, I'm thinking. Oh, nice! Someone in my guild got the Horseman's Remain or Horseman's Reins. They got the mount. Cool. GG. I love getting holiday quests. So what's going on? There's Day of the Dead, which is on literally the 1st of November. And then once November kicks in, Pilgrim's Bounty, that's what I wanted to know. That's the next holiday event. Pilgrim's Bounty, I'm going to do a lot more achievement hunting for that. I haven't done a lot as far as Hallow's End goes, but you can't really say that when I've done this much of this, and I've done this much of this. I'm almost done with this. I'm just thinking about going back and going to Eastern Plaguelands, Lifeslow Chapel, and just going to all these other places just so I can get this one achievement tonight. And then with Pilgrim's Bounty, obviously, we want to start a food fight. We want to get cooking. We want to attain the cooking skill, and hopefully, you know, at that time, we are at least, like, level 60, 70 or so. You know, I'm trying to surpass 50 as quickly as possible. I'm trying to surpass 40 as quickly as possible. Casca invites me to a group. Hey! I might be actually getting a group together. time to actually go and get my stuff done. But, you know, if I don't get it done, I guess there's next year, right? Sanctified Retribution. I already got. I need to max out Vengeance. Yeah, max out Vengeance, max out Repentance, the Art of War, and Judgments of the Wise. Man. It's crazy. Alright. Sicko mode, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna buff him with wisdom. And I'm gonna. Yes, yes. I will light you. Wisdom me. You know, as keeper of the monastery, you get a lot of these groups who are just like really high level and just are doing this for the same reason you are, just trying to surpass any level in the 40 zone. Who? Thank you for coming. Thanks for heals. J and I. I'm a warlock by trade. Dost thou be a warlock by trade? What are we doing now? What are we doing now? Chili Dog level 37. Chili Dog! here, probably snipe one. Just kind of like out of the blue. Very powerful, you see. Much like any paladin, very powerful. I'm just retribution. Trying to test out a retribution build. I've never done it before, and I hear it's fun, so let's do it. Oh boy. Okay. Made quick work of them. Does anyone have that buff? What can I buff? Oh, I think this guy does. I don't. I'm sure they do.
I need to get closer.
I want to get it though. People's skulls open. Group. This is a very annoying thing that most players do. They don't wait until, you know, they don't wait for the group up, so they just start scattering and usually ends up in a wipe. But not this one. Like, I don't want to taunt anything, and I don't want to disrupt any of the AoE. Yeah, like that cannot control. Light to the face. Path is good to run for.
It's too far away.
Path is good to run for. Stuff. Wait outside. Will do. Very dead. better. Well, I guess it is better for retribution, though. Because I have a better attack. Getting to 41 is a struggle. Oh yeah, you do. Okay.
Must be purified.
Arise, my champion.
At your side, m'lady.
If we're just spamming this, or I think we are. One more? Okay. I mean, I can do one more, sure. I'm just gonna get that buff before midnight.
Nah,
it's not even 8 p.m. realm time. so I got 10. Let's get up here. Follow. Very sneaky. Thank you. really wasn't living a life in the story in the story position. No. No life was lived in the story. We're making sure of that. Gonna eat this apple then. Just gives me a well-fed buff. Trimbo. Jeremy and Trimbo. Jeremy and Trimbo.
must be purified.
Arise, my champion.
At your side, my lady.
That's all I needed. That was weird. I'm a Scarlet Paladin. That's my costume. I'm a Scarlet Zealot gone wild. Why I'm going over now so I can sell my stuff and wait for that. Wait for the thing.
Embrace
activate
the shadow.
Then I will Nope. this guy. Me and this guy have some idea. It's almost time. It's 7:54. Rome time. This is gonna be epic. Ebic. That's what I'm saying. Oh wow, they're very scarlet. Yeah. I think I'm more scarlet though. We're all waiting for that sweet, sweet buff.
They can't join our group.
It's almost time, baby. Waiting for that clock to start going to 8 p.m., man. We're all ready for this buff. We all need this buff. Come on, man. I don't know why the level 80 needs it, but that's true. You get rep bonus. So that's interesting. It increases rep. Interesting. Just chilling.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Let's go. Let's do this. Straight to the monastery. Here's where I'm going. Hello, blue magic chase. Blue magic haze. Hey. Man, I can't even read today. What's up? How's your night going, my friend? We're currently out here. This is a 2-hour buff. Which is perfect. Because I want to do some leveling. I want to surpass the 40s as quick as possible. Killing this guy will be level 41. Oh, you want a fist fight? while I can. I'll get the Art of War. Magic haze, where are you at? Where are you at, bro? You in space?
I'm in space. I am space.
To go back here to pick up more quests, pirates, and things. Trying to get enough gold so I can get the swift, my swift mount.
Money, friend. Yo, be good.
Good day to you.
What is happening? Oh shit. I've been blinded by myself. It's not the first time, won't be the last either. How does that miss? That's a reckoning miss. Didn't even hit me. Didn't even get the chance to hit me. Edited. Super died. Shame. Thought I could kill him. No, apparently. Said waste wander juice for a minute. I was like, what? Okay. We're going back to Gadget Zane. We're gonna go over. Something incoming. Why? At the worst time, too. Just gonna go all the way down. Need to get the buff because I died, okay? I know, it's stupid. And I hate having to travel all the way. But I have to because of my own stupidity. The only two quests I got done in Tenaris was Waste Wander Justice and Water Pouch Bounty. Levi be?
To get it back now.
Cause all they're doing is ganking people. Not doing much of anything. Other than doing that, they're not actually running the dungeon, they're just ganking people. Start. Start to do fun things like raids. I am like turtle speed, but I'm coming. Do calf. I love this dungeon. Yeah. What? Did you just get booted? Oh no.
Arise, my champion, then still the charge.
At your side, my lady.
I can't use that.
Thank you.
What is it? Our time will come. I have exactly what you need. Trust no one.
Prepare yourselves. The bells have tolled. Shelter your weak, your young, and your old. Each of you shall pay the final sum. Cry for mercy. The reckoning has come.
My flames have died, left not a spark. I shall send you myself
Mogra
to the lightless Dabu. Dark.
I need to get closer.
For my blood to spill, yet to vanquish me, 'tis my head.
Still recharging. It's too far away. I can't trade that.
Thank you. What can I help you with?
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Greetings.
Goodbye.
What up? Keep it real.
Time is money, friend.